Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And our first round action commences, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. And I think she'll like that one. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. One's looking pretty good. That's about a few feet from the cup. And now the second hole tee off. And I think she'll be pleased with that one. And from 155 yards out. And with that, she's on. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. And tapping in for par. And now let's move to the third hole. Here's an 8-iron. And that approach has found the green, but quite far away from the hole at this point. Oh my, and that was just fun to watch. All right, here's the fourth hole. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 240 yards out. Going with the 5-wood. Well, I'm not quite sure where this one's going to end up. Well, that approach shot's not going to be on anyone's highlight reel, I don't think. Didn't have enough club on that one. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Looks like a 7-iron. Yeah, this shot's looking pretty good. And she is on the dance floor. And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. Next up is the par 5. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. And that will drop for eagle. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today. And she's taking this one through some brush. And I can't imagine she's too pleased with that. Yeah, this one's not looking too good. And that one's back in the fairway, nice and safe. And that green is definitely in reach for the next shot. And to save par. Nice little putt. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 140 yards to go. This one's heading for the green. That approach is on the green, quite a long putt ahead. And from that length, my goodness, that was some putt. And on to the ninth hole. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From here, 220 to the pin. Pretty sure that's the 5-wood. And I think she'll like that one. 34 feet to go. And for the par. Okay, and the 10th hole. Well, this one's looking pretty good. From 170 yards out. And she's on the green. And this putt is for birdie. And a nice putt there. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. I think we'll find some fairway here. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-wood here. And about 17 feet to the cup. Ooh, just missing here. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And the wind could be an issue on this next hole. We're gonna have to see how this tee shot goes. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 8-iron. And she has made a good shot there.
About 15 feet to the cup from here.
Ooh, and just inches away.
And tapping in for par.
All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here.
And looks like a 6-iron. And she's on the green.
And this putt's for birdie.
And a decent putt.
And setting up now on the 14th hole.
And this shot's looking promising.
From here, 190 yards to the pin.
And this is a 4-iron. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead.
Ooh, I thought that was going to go. It's about 6 feet to go here.
And finishing the hole with a solid putt.
And now teeing off on the par 5.
And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. And I think she'll be probably pleased with that shot.
And about 105 yards to the pin from here.
All right, she's on.
This one's about 7 feet away.
That one will go for birdie.
And now setting up on the 16th tee.
And a promising looking shot here.
And this next shot, setting up below the hole. And here's the 5-wood. And not the best approach shot. Pretty sure the wind was the reason behind that. And this putt is for birdie. Moving on to the 17th now. And I think this is looking a bit long. Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green. And for the par. And the putt will drop. And as she tees off here on this final hole, she finds herself 3 strokes off the lead. Things can still happen here, folks. Let's see how she deals with it. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Oh, man. Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. We are just about to kick off second round action in this first event of the season. Let's get down to that first tee and see what happens. About 100 yards to the pin from here. Now that's an unfortunate approach shot. And I think the wind may have gotten a hold of that approach. This putt's about 3 feet away. Teeing off on this par 4.
And I think she will be liking that one.
And from here, about 235 yards to the pin. Going with a pitching wedge here, and she might not get there with this one, folks. From 125 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. And that putt will be safely on with a fair distance still to go. And the par putt will drop. The next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens. Here is the pitching wedge. And this might be a bit too much club. Well, turns out that one is safely on the green. From here, this is about 10 feet away. For the bird. Wind could come into play on this one. I know some others have had some issues. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. Oh, she's going through the tree canopy here. And she made a good shot there. This putt's for birdie. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And here we are on the fifth. Going with the 8-iron here.
And I'm pretty sure she's going to be pleased with that.
And about 6 feet to go here.
And that one goes in for the bird.
And now the sixth hole.
And that was a powerful, powerful drive.
And this for the birdie.
And that one will drop.
Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store.
This is looking fairway bound.
And this next shot is sitting above the hole, so we'll see what happens here.
And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt.
And about 4 feet from the cup.
And that one will drop for par.
And next up is a par four, folks.
From 120 yards out. And this one's looking pretty good.
And this one's for birdie.
Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And tapping in for the par.
Okay, and on to the ninth.
This one's looking pretty good so far.
Okay, about 185 yards to the pin.
And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. Not enough
club on that one, I think. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 165 yards to the pin. And I think she'll like that. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. For the birdie. And now setting up for the par four tee off. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 210 to the pin from here. Going with the 5-wood. Well, not a good approach shot there. Just too much club. And this is right around the 8-foot mark. Just missing here. And this putt is for bogey. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And teeing off on this par four. And she's going through some branches here.
I'm gonna assume she's not gonna be happy with that.
Well, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. And now back into the fairway. I think this shot might be a bit long. Oh, I think that'll play. Looks like that's going to be on the green. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. This puts about 3 feet away. Getting ready to tee off on this par three. And she's on the dance floor. And about 8 feet to the cup. And that'll drop for birdie. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. And she's got a good shot there. And about 215 yards away. Going with the 4-iron here. And this is for birdie. And that one will drop. And now teeing off on the par 5. Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway. And she'll probably be liking that shot. From 115 yards out. Here's a pitching wedge. This one's looking good, folks. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for birdie. And setting up on the 16th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. From 250 yards out. Very nice sand shot. I think that a birdie is quite likely here. For the birdie. And number 17. And she's taking that one through the trees. think this one's gotten through. I'm not sure, though. And about 9 feet away here. And that putt will drop for par. Teeing it up here on the 18th. And a good shot there. I think she'll like that. Next putt is for a final round score of 65. And that putt will drop for birdie.